Canings, again in my experience, were a slightly different matter. They were administered by the person, headmistress, associate headmaster, or deputy headmistress, awarding them, but usually only after a report from a teacher. In such a case, will any resentment be directed at the person awarding and administering the punishment, or the teacher who made the report? As both played a part, I suggest any resentment is likely to be diffused thereto.